senses are tingling.
Why can't they just be in turtles now? Why can't they just be in turtles now? Wanna tuck my head and tell all my limbs inside.
Gotcha! Flyer acquired.
That's quite the outfit, but wait till you see my stock.
Leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Say, you look a little younger than the average salvager.
Scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me or...
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff.
Huh?
Yeah, like how to bag that sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Thank you.
can't be. Say it ain't so. Ah, oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
There is a war. I just hope the fight is
there. You see that?
Gil burning a hole in your pocket? Then you've come to the right place.
To Fort Condor? You gotta be. Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things.
I've been a proud member of Team Jesse ever
them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya? What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin? Keep pushing me.
Like salvaging, this is your home away from home.
Kind of surprised, John.
Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him.
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear. My friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend! I could never refuse a fellow Fort aficionado! Again.
Stranger, I'm coming for you, flyer. Gotcha. You thought you could hide from me, didn't you?
Look at this one.
They'll be back soon.
There's gotta be some way.
Oh.
Stuck on the ground floor.
You're not gonna believe me. I go to
Let me know if you need help.
Screw you. Pretty sure it's blood.
Do you have any idea?
So,
get there, young lady.
Bomb one reactor.
I heard some talk about how.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping?
Noticing your Fort Condor set. Got time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you though, I'm kind of an expert on this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya? Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.
Look, a flying turtle!
Hey.
There's gotta be
someone
you can reach that.
Yes,
everywhere.
You know what's gonna happen later? We're gonna have a party to celebrate
materia?
The successful
want it now.
And you're all invited.
The gumshoe ninja strikes again.
I was planning on making that merch.
So is the happy turtle like a pet shop for turtles?